Thank you for coming to take a look at these cuts of the commercial we're doing for your new ad campaign.
I just want to say on behalf of the entire equi-lax laxative company, we are just so excited to see what you've come up with.
Well, it's a laxative commercial, so you know, we're trying to keep it goofy and have fun with it. We have two wonderful actors, one playing the laxative, one playing the poop.
Of course, yeah.
And basically, we're going to have the laxative throwing the poop out of their house.
Okay, and the house would be a metaphor for the, well, for the butt.
Exactly. Let's take a look at the first 15-second spot.
Do you know somebody who's overstaying their welcome?
I like it here.
I'm not going anywhere.
Hey, buddy. You gotta go.
Oh man. Looks like I'm gone.
Equi-lax laxative. Get things moving.
Wow. That was just perfect. Exactly what we wanted.
Fantastic. You know, we love the concept, so we decided to run with it and try a bunch of different variations. Here's the next one.
Do you know someone who's overstaying their welcome?
I like it here. I'm not going anywhere.
Hey, buddy. I gotta talk to you for a minute. I've been letting you crash on my couch for a while because you're my friend, and I know you're going through a hard time right now, but things are never going to change if you don't deal with your drug problem.
I'm getting clean, I swear.
Don't lie to me, poop. I can tell you're high right now. It's time for some tough love, all right? You need to get out of my house and go to rehab.
You're right. It's so good to meet you. Thank you. I gotta go get some help.
Equi-lax laxative.
Okay, I feel like it's just a little bit longer than we wanted.
That's fair. Let's take a look at the next one.
Do you know somebody who's overstaying their welcome?
Oh, I like it here. I'm not going anywhere.
You don't have to leave. In fact, I want you to stay. My husband won't be back from work until 6.
My best friend and my wife!
It's not what it looks like, I swear!
I can explain.
You betrayed me like this! You're my son's godfather, poop!
That's not what it looks like.
So what does the wife represent in this one? Is it also the butt?
No, it's the laxative's wife.
Okay. Alright, I guess I just feel like the message is getting a little bit muddled, you know?
Good note. That's why we have these screenings. Take a look at the next one.
Do you know somebody who's overstaying their welcome?
Just do it, you fucking coward. No. No, I like it here. I'm not going anywhere.
Huh? deal with the most painful thing imaginable. You see, my son is poop.